Lesson number 1169. When a person is in difficulty, in problems, when a person fears perhaps those people that are in power, those people that are the officials, then this is a dua we should read. Remember, this dua is not a dua that comes from somebody that is busy with some ta'weez or something like that, but rather directly from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hazrat Abu Sa'id Khudri radiallahu anhu narrates that in the time of Khandaq, when we were busy, it was a very difficult time. So we came to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and we said, O Nabi of Allah, the challenges are great. Is there any dua that we could read whereby if the enemy could thereafter be defeated? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam responded, yes, there is a dua. And the dua is, Allahumma astur awratina wa amin rawatina. This hadith is made mention of in Musnad Ahmad. The meaning of this is that, O Allah, hide our faults and our deficiencies from our enemy and grant us peace from that which we fear. So if a person reads this here, inshallah, a person will find great solace, great help in the words of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah give us the understanding. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.